It's very easy to understand and very practical, so I strongly recommend this book.
And it will be perfect for beginners and not only, also for experts in this field. I'm glad and honored to be part of this book.
And we are spending night trying to explore our experience and try to get the best information for our colleague. So it's a great job, it's a great honor to be part of this project, and again, my congratulations to all the authors of the chapter.
Those learnings are also being penned on this book. Art and science which have been, that I have gathered, that has been penned in this book. I thought after completing this book, I'm pretty sure, so also Dr. Arika and Sarita, that we have become better doctors.
I am so proud today to see, you know, I think the teacher stands tallest when you find the students are taller than you.
This book, which will be a very good practical, I would say cookbook in hair transplantation. More you share the knowledge, the growth of knowledge is even more.
Fortunately for me, Pradeep was my first MD student.
Sure that this new book will be quoted, because in this you have all seen how to scale, how to map, how to make photography, how the precision, right precision, how the cleanliness, all these things are there. I went through that and with a great interest. So once again, I congratulate you. Thank you very much.
Here to congratulate my dear friend Pradeep Sethi for this book launch.
Congratulations, Dr. Sethi, for the launch of your book. I'm sure it's a great, great book, and I look forward to reading it.
And I have great regard for Dr. Pradeep, and I think that aesthetics and beauty are important in everybody's life, because they give you confidence, they make you feel good about yourself.
I just like to firstly congratulate Dr. Arika and Dr. Pradeep, their whole team, Ashish Juneja, and all the guys who work with them and work hard with them.
Hair transplant ek kala hai. Surgery chhota sa hi hissa hai uska. Aur main chahta hu ye kehna ki ek shishya mila mujhe.
I think it's an amazing thing to do, where you're ready to share all your experiences and make sure that other younger generation students and doctors learn from all the experience.
Yeah, it's a lovely endeavor, and I think the basic thing is that it is very difficult for a person to leave a field of dermatology and start hair transplantation. That's really very impressive. I mean, I wouldn't do that if I was from modern day institute. That's the best part, to change your whole field.